Get out of my head.
Hold again. Family and friends will die.
It's weird.
Meet me at the field now.
I don't know why Daniel wants to meet me at the field. I'm gonna go home and make sure he's not playing a prank on me and make sure he's not there first. And then if it's all true, I guess I'll meet him there. It's always creepy walking through neighborhoods at night. Just nothing. So.